Hello, everyone. A few weeks ago, I met a new friend here in Cleveland, Stuart Musinski, who was the founder of the Values in Action Foundation here in Cleveland. And he introduced me to a new concept, Kindland. So I have a gift and an invitation for you today. The gift is kindness. Can we be kind to one another and share that? The invitation is to join me as a citizen of Kindland. You can go to the website indicated here. You can take a pledge to be kind. You can download an app on your phone, the Just Be Kind app, so you can recognize others for being kind. What we know, and what I've learned from my new friends, of course, is kindness can be infectious. So the more we practice it, the more we recognize it, the kinder we will be, and especially at this time of the year. I'm going to go on my app, and I'm going to recognize the kindness of Jerry Hayes, who is shooting this video for me. So thank you, Jerry. And I would hope that all of my colleagues in higher education would join me. We are the first college in the country to be a part of this. So as always, be well, be safe, go Falcons, and be kind.